The hinges. Put this back in place too. And this one.
Some of them.
Here, everything's falling. Where'd the screw go? There it goes. I think what I'm going to do is start one. Well, I don't think I have the right. Oh, that's right. That one's broke. One dude. This is the black I got to redo. Just a touch up. Stuff like that. Just to give it one more short coat. Be right back.
Black paint, redone. And that is finished too. And then Robert today. Did some nice silicone lines.
Hi, this is Mark. I've been doing a jumble of stuff, and today I'll be doing white paint. Bottom of the cockpit and the bottom of the cabin to replace the damaged paint from all the water from being outside for years and years and years. So the first thing I'm gonna do is go clean. This is what the inside of the cabin looks like. I have to paint the bottom. I'm gonna wash it with acetone first in here, get some of the dirt off if I can. And then the cockpit floor doesn't need acetone, but it just needs a little vacuum. And then I'll paint that too. That's a bilge pump. And the hose goes to an emergency manual pump. First coat done. So I finished the interior, two coats of white. And did one coat of white yesterday, and it's prepped for the second coat today. See, I just tied up the bilge pump and the hand pump hose, keep them out of the way. So I'll show you the work as I go along. Already got it on. I'm going to do this job without going down there. Last time when I was in the cabin, I was forced to go down there. But this time, I am not forced to go down there. I can stay off the job, which is actually kind of nice. Where's my little rag? I didn't bring one. Damn it. Arrgh. I didn't want to use this one, but oh well. It's too big. Too big! I'm going to get a little rag to wipe up spots. Like that one. I'll be right back. chairs that you don't need.
There.
Robert did this part yesterday. He doesn't like to clean up the hairs that he's behind. You should have used a roll here and put it down a little bit. He went fast, but he didn't want to do it. And he could have done exactly like the way I'm doing it, and put all the pain in his knees from his arthritis. And it's snowing outside. I still came today because I didn't feel like sanding next weekend and doing this job then. So I came anyways. I don't want to be done with the white. This is the last of the white. Thank you. Do it.
Shite.
Right now, put it there. Why am I doing the white paint here? Because it's going to look really good below the wood slat flooring that goes here. Same with the cabin. And it will protect the wood, too. Well, that's kind of obvious. I would think.
This is a difficult place for me to do this. Because I'm... No, I used a little trick to do the funnel part, which was just an extra plank I could lay on so that the job was right below me. There you have it. White's all done. And that's another part finished.